What's going on, everyone? This is Mr. Crew, and welcome to Crew Gameplay. We are still doing the challenges, the riddle challenges with Batman and Catwoman. Actually, I completed Batman, now it's just Catwoman. And so now, once I get all the Catwoman challenges and the fighting challenges between Batman and Catwoman, then I will defeat Riddler. And I also gotta do some side missions. I'm not sure which ones yet, but I know there's a couple out there still. So bear with me. I just gotta take some time with Catwoman. And Catwoman sucks. I'm sorry, but she does. Like, she has such low health, and she has, like, not as much attacks or gadgets as Batman does. So it's harder to get around the city more. And it's harder to fight, especially with people with guns and everything. So it's going to be a lot of stealthy stuff. So just bear with me. I mean, look at her. She has to run in those heels. That's pretty bad right there. And look at her. She's all damaged up. She's all dinged up. She's barely alive. Well, so let's get it. I'm going to go collect trophies and riddles with Catwoman. Here we go.
Over here! I found Catwoman! She's running! She's back! What is she doing here? Catwoman!
Gone!
She's over here! Hey guys, I think we did it. She's gone. Thank you. get me out of here.
It's that kind of attitude that gets you in these kind of situations.
If you don't open this door, I'll kill you too.
Will you really? See you later, Bane. Hopefully next time, you'll know how to talk to a lady. Well, isn't this nice? I guess Batman found your wife after all.
Yes. My beautiful Laura is now safe.
So, is now a good time to talk to you about an idea I had to steal the Pharaoh's diamond from the Egyptian Museum? It's really hot there, and, well, all this latex really makes a girl sweat.
Leave me with my wife, Catwoman.
Just asking, Freeze. Just asking.
Safe now, Laura. I will not leave you again.
Thank you. I think I've found something that links all the Riddler rooms. It looks like they were all owned by a Mr. Fine. He seems to have acted as some sort of property broker.
When was this?
Before Arkham City was built. It's a long shot, I know, but he sold one other property 3 months before Arkham opened. There's no record of who to, but I'm sending you the location now.
Thanks, Oracle. I'll check it out.
Beautiful wife, I am so sorry for all that has happened.
It's the cat!
Rip you apart.
My mama said it's bad to hurt a girl. Getting past me again! Thank you.
inside crap. No wonder some of the freak.
Who let Catwoman in here?
What starts with a tick and ends with a shock?
Well, folks, it looks like I got all the trophies for Catwoman, except for the combat ones. I got two more combat ones, and then I'm done with Catwoman, thank God. And then I'll be on Batman's combat one. And I gotta look for some more cameras that I missed. And there's also, like, two camera, like, areas I gotta hack. So I will be looking for those as well. So I just got a few more things to clean up, and then I can go attack Riddler. And what else? Oh, I gotta go get more. I gotta help more prisoners that are in here that are getting beat up with Batman. So I gotta do that as well. So there's a couple more things I gotta do, and then I'm 100% this game. Like, I've done it. It's gonna be perfect. But till then, I'll see you in the next episode. And I will do Harley Quinn's Revenge too as well. So that's something I want to do to show you guys. And then we'll be moving on to Arkham Knight after this. And I'll be 100% that as well. That one's gonna take longer than Arkham City. Like, I'm on part 17, 18 or something. So that will take a long, long run. I also gotta find Catwoman's loot, so that's another thing I gotta do. Is just go around the city, look for Two-Face's men, and just capture, beat them up, and capture the loot. Shouldn't be too hard. But anyways, I'll be signing off here soon, and I hope you all enjoyed me playing the Batman Arkham City. It was fun to play and relive this, because it's like one of my favorite games when I was like, I don't know, 19 at the time, or 16 or something. So yeah, it was an awesome experience. Thanks for watching. Have yourself a good day. Catwoman!